Okay. Everything seems to be in order. Okay. What's up, everyone? My name is Speedstreak, and welcome back to the Legend of Korra. Well, looks like we have gone a trip down back to the South Pole, Korra's home. And I think we might have stowed away up on a ship, or might have gotten our way through. Wow! Nope, we... Oh, crap.
Alright, let's do this.
It must be that old guy. Right in the frigid cold already? Oh, never mind. We're on ice. Oh, I will bring it on. What was that for, Korra? Never mind. Well, this wasn't the welcome home wagon that I expected it to be. No, well, let's fight.
I've had enough of outsiders busting in and ruining my home.
Come on. Yeah. Wow. Leveled up, huh? Nice. Well, that's cool. Oh, awesome! Chingage! Nice! Oh yeah, I'm kicking some major butt here!
Take that!
Even though I can't see, I can still kick your butt dead. Whoa! That was cool! That was like Matrix! Okay, that was not Matrix. Totally forgot that these guys can... Oh! Did I beat him? Wow! He flew way over there. Oh, you left? Okay. And down you go. Oh, Jinora! How are you? Any news? Yeah? Korra. Jinora.
Korra, this might be an opportunity to get your firebending back.
Really? How?
Focus your anger. Use it to bring back your firebending.
Oh.
I need to tap into the fire inside of me, and I got a lot of that.
Oh yeah, I do. Time to enact my rage. Maintain my combo attack. Okay. Oh no. Get back here. No, come on.
I think I lost it. I need to attack in a single continuous flow.
Oh, I get it. Ow, what? What was that? How did that happen? Okay, okay, that's it. No more, mister. Ow. Come on, guys! Okay. So I do need to avoid those electric attacks. There we go. That's what I had to do. Yeah! Ow! Hey! That was unfair! That was totally unfair. You were a bit far away from me, okay? Crap! I seriously need to get rid of that stupid electric guy first. Get back here! Oh, come on! This is it! Nope, not it. I need to wait for that. I need that other combo. Oh my gosh! I keep pressing the wrong button. Stop hitting me and stop disappearing, you guys! Come on! Ah! I need to hit you! There we go. Okay, that's one of you guys. Come on! Hit me! Try to hit me. I always hate it when they smoke bomb. Now I'm getting really, really angry here. Oh crap. Get out of there, get out of there. I'm moving as fast as I can. Yeah! Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Moving. There we go. Almost there. Almost there. Oh, what? I specifically blocked the attack. Every time they hit me, I just lose everything. I just lose all the combos. Okay, I really need to stop entangling myself like this. There we go. Okay. So I do need to escape it using B. Miss me! Oh, why is it at the wrong time? Why is it at the wrong time? Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a while. And I'm like halfway out of health. That is not good. Oh, is this it? Dang it, it's not it. Crud, I don't need this combo. I need the other one. Stop moving away from me. And let me hit you. Oh no, this is not good. Not good. Please. Come on, you guys! Okay. No, this is not it! Okay, at least it was like two guys with one stone. Oh! At least I got my health back! That's good. For now. Okay, that guy's done for. Okay. I am going to... Okay. Is it... Oh, that's not it. This is not the right combo I need, what I need to do. I do not need this combo. Are they just different guys? Or is it just the same people who want their butts kicked? Nope, it's a different people. Who said this? Almost there! Almost there! We're almost there! No! I was so close! I was so close! Okay. That's it! Oh, I keep forgetting to do that. No, you don't! I had to chain all my anger. Even though... Okay, this the reason why it's being a bit tough here is because... Maybe because fire is my toughest... I keep forgetting to... Okay, stop smoke bombing, you guys. Give me health, please. No! No, 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 okay, no. If you guys just give me the stupid X one, just stop giving me the joystick one. I want the X one, the X combo. The X combo, that's what I need. Oh well. Oh good, thank you, health. That clears my vision a lot better. Seriously, I think it has to do with a pattern with these guys. My gosh, give me the X one! Not that one, the other one! I'm trying to maintain my combo attack, but these guys keep disappearing in a puff of smoke. Well, that didn't help. Hey then. Dang it. Seriously, it's these four specific guys. Ooh! Yes! Yes! Combo! No, 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 no! I pressed... dang it! I pressed the wrong button again! Why do I keep doing that? Okay, then! No! I was so close to the last one. I pressed B, okay. Ow. Okay, now that guy's out of the way, try to attack me. Anyway, possible. You know what? Come on, try to attack me. Okay, that's one. Does it have to deal with the different moves or something? No! Stop electric whipping me! I think that's the spirit gate that I see in the distance. It looks like it. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, if I remember... Well, he hit it. Okay. Well, that guy... No! Okay. Okay. Enough said. I remember watching The Legend of Korra, and this. What's interesting is that the spirit gates are both in the North Pole and the South Pole. I think that's a pretty good, pretty interesting concept on how the spirit world and the real world are connected somehow in the Avatar world. And the only way spirits can travel is, well, the original way that spirits can travel is in the, well, and is through the spirit gates from both the North Pole and the South Pole. Now, the Avatar is the only one who can bring balance to both the spirit and human world. No, every time they punch me, they just disappear like... Bleh. Okay. I meant to block. Oh, I wasn't. There we go. Please let there be an... I want the X one, not the joystick one. Okay, dude, you missed very badly. I'll be right back once I finally get it. Oh, is this it? Is this it? Yes! 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 Combo! Combo! Yes! Yes!
Fire!
Third element down, baby!
Third element. Fire.
Now, all of you can taste my fury.
Fury of the Firestorm.
I got my firebending back.
Yeah, baby! Time to burn all of you into a crisp.
Bringing the rage on.
Yeah, baby! The war of fire and ice. Actually, wait, I have both. I can fly, baby! Fire! Ooh, leveled up!
Nice!
Okay!
Awesome!
Okay then! Feeling the burn, huh? Feeling the burn. Where are you? Oh yeah. Wait, is there one more? I thought I heard a guy. Nah, whatever. Well, there's my village. And what is that? Is that like a thing? Oh yeah, it is a chest. It is a chest. Wait.
And I'm headed to the spirit portal. Afford to meditate in. I'm going to need all my bending.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, so I've got all, well, my original three down. Fire, water, and earth. One last element that I need to master. Won't get back, of course, is air. I know that. I get it. Okay. So yeah, I believe the reason why we need to get air last was because I remembered it in the series that Korra had the most trouble with air bending, because she is more connected with her physical self than with her spiritual self. But as the first season progressed, she began to learn, she began to connect more and more, and eventually she got airbending. So yeah, in order to defeat that old man, I'm gonna need all of my bending. But yeah, I'm so glad I got my fire back. Gives out all the rage, all that anger, all that frustration. Helps you cool off. There we go. Nice. Okay. What other surprises do we have in store? I'm just gonna destroy all these rocks so I can, so I would level up my fire. So what are these pillars for? Oh, I can break these! Sweet! It's gonna take a while with the fire, of course. Oh, nice! That is cool! That is cool! Oh, I could've done that for that! You... This is your home, Korra! I mean, don't you have like a code or something? I mean, with the fire, you can just heat yourself up! Okay, that's enough. I don't think that's gonna help me with my bending. Well, okay. With that safe spot, that means trouble.
I really wish Mako and Bolin were here to help right now.
Yeah.
Another firebender would be nice.
Oh, definitely.
It is my ex-boyfriend.
You know, that's okay. You're still friends with him. Yeah, definitely. I mean, with his firebending, I mean, both of you could heat things up. Except for Bolin. What? Whoa, what was that? Oh, ready for a rematch, huh? Well, time to put some fire in you. Time to... There we go. Don't feel the heat, huh? Ow, ow, ow. Hey, 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 hey. Dude, let me just do a finishing move on him. That's pretty nice. Ow, ow! Hey, hey, hey! There we go. Nice. There we go. How does it feel, huh? Raging fire. Ow. I really need to concentrate on my health here. Oh, trying to smoke bomb me, huh? Not gonna work. Okay. Now, where were we? Wait, what does that cave lead to? Can we get up there? Is there even a cave? No, wait. Nope, never mind. How can we get... How can we jump through like that? Oh boy, I always get a bit anxious when it comes to like trying jumping over giant crevices. Wait, do I jump up here first or do I go down? I guess I jump here first. What is that? Oh, is that like an air gate? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done this. At least it's a good idea to help me try and help me use my fire bending. Oh crap! Better get out of there, better get out of there! almost forgot I can't. Good. Stay knocked down. That's one. I'm getting rid of these guys first before I... Ow! Ah! No electricity! Oh, come on! Get up, Korra! Ah, man, I wish I can... I wish there was a counterattack in which you can, like, redirect the lightning. No! I need... Okay. There we go. Okay. X combo! Give me some health. Give me some health. Come on! Seriously, your body's getting burnt. After all this. There we go. Okay, one dude left. Actually, two dudes left. Whoa! Lightning! Speed! Okay. Now for you, Triad.
Let's go!
Oh, this way, this way, this way! I almost forgot about this. What are those noises for, dude? At least it's good exercise for my... Oh, that would've been perfect! There he is. Why are you stumbling this way? Final move? Maybe? Nope. Okay. Yoink. There we go. There we go. Ah, at least my health is restored. Okay, so was that... So what was the reason for that? Whoa! I almost glitched out there. Okay, so... I think this is where I need to... gain... airbending. Because it looks like it. I mean, with that chest up there, with only being able to open with airbending, I think that's the most likely opinion about this. I'm not sure. I'm just guessing. Can I break this? Of course I can. Oh, I almost had it. Almost got it. Oh, great. At least with that chest, I'll be able to open it with earthbending. Yes! Level 3! So, what are the combos? No. Never mind. Wow! Two with one stone, huh? Okay, time to get rid of you. Come on! Stop. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now that we've gotten those guys out of the way, now I can earthbend this treasure chest. I know that! There we go. Ah, okay. At least all these are... pretty good for extra I think it's time for me to... Ooh, that was a bit too close. Time to break these pillars down. Come on, break! There we go. It's one guy. Now for the other. Okay, dudes, you seriously need to work on your aim. Guys, you suck. Trying to block, huh? Well, that's not gonna help. Seriously, how many guys are there? That was a bit too close. Breaking these pillars down with my fire bending. Melting all the ice around me. Wait! Where did that guy go? He just disappeared. I bet the other guy is up here. Okay, where did they go? Did they just disappear when I destroyed their pillars? Most likely. I think they might. I'm just gonna check one more time to see if they went up here. And if they didn't, oh well. Let's get back to getting my airbending back. Okay, they didn't come up here. Okay. One, two, three, jump! Whee! Oh crap! I almost fell into that crevice. What was that? Oh, never mind. Oh, what? What? Hey! What? What? How? How did you guys survive? Ow. Oh, that's why, because you disappeared. You know what? No! Stop disappearing. Ah, I'll teach you a lesson in disappearing. There! Okay. Now we may resume. Try not to fall, try not to fall. That was a bit too close. Collecting spirit energy as I go along. Seriously. Is it just me or is the lower... Or is the South Pole region dealt damage? Or has it been like this? There's just... Whoa. Ow. Okay, dude, I get it. I really need to be careful about those electric guys. And jump. Okay, they do work a little bit... A bit more lethal up close and personal. That was too close. I almost fell to my death. Oh, another rock. Let's see what's in here. Oh, wow. Wow. Nice. Okay. Time to burn this chest. There we go. Oh, a telescope. Wait. Oh, crap, not you. It was a trap. You've fallen right into my trap. That's what I said. Who's gonna attack me? Okay. I'm just gonna stay right here. Wait till no one comes around. Me and myself. Same. Well. Okay, the triad is back, huh? Well. I suppose that being you one at a time, huh? Ow. Ow. Crap. Here we go. Whoa. Well, with my firepower, you won't stand a chance. Actually. Whoa. That was a bit too close. You almost caught me off guard, huh? Oh, stop it. Ow. Come on, two against one's not fair. I'm trying to block here. There we go, out of the way. What? No, come on. Get out of there, Korra, get out of there. No. That is unfair. No. Oh, crap. No. Oh, no. Korra, gather. No. Korra, gather. No. Gather. Oh, crap. This is payback. This is payback, all you. No! Crap! Stupid rock guy! No! Yes, I would continue. Okay. That's it. I have to deal with the rock guy first. All the way back here? Nuts. Wait. And I don't have to deal with you guys. Okay. So a new plan. When I fight those triads, I'm going to get rid of the rock guy first. Because he's a major deal. I need to catch them when they're off guard. Ah! What's up with my eye? Okay. That was a bit too close. Oh, there they go, falling to their deaths. Ow. Don't fall into your death, Korra. No, not now, not ever. Okay, there you go. Okay then. Let's try this again, shall we? Rule number one. Get rid of the rock guy. Rule number two. Just get whoever's next. That's new. Oh, I almost forgot I could use the rocks to heal myself. I totally forgot about that.
You've fallen right into my trap. Attacker.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait here. Very sorry about the sound being off. I don't like it when it happens. Nope. Okay, get the big guy first, huh? Then, do whatever. Okay. You seem to be... Okay, that's it. Time to fight Earth with Earth. Yeah! Get when he's knocked down. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Already? Dang it. No. 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 Seriously, these guys are a lot tougher than I expected. Gather, 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 core, gather, 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 gather. Gather, stop! No!
You're through.
No, I am not through with you. Yes! Health! Give me health! No! Good! Stay out of my way! So... Ooh! Counterattack, huh? No! Help!
Come on!
Nope. Nope. Block. There we go. Now I'm kicking your butts. Time for payback. And your friend seems to be doing nothing. Yeah, baby. That feels good. Ready to taste my rage?
Let's go.
Okay. You guys are no match for my counterattacks. Feel the raging fire within.
Come on.
Only one left. And it's the little guy. One, only a couple more hits. Yep, I can do that all day. Okay. There we go. Now I need to get some health. Okay. Sorry if I've been yelling a lot. Okay, which way to go? Try to go up. Okay, good. Good.
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Yeah. 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 I'm starting to think about that as well. I mean, it was my. I did say that I should have. That we should. That with the spirit portals open, that way the spirit world and the human world can start harmonizing again. But now I'm starting to regret it. Good. Spirit energy. Ah, that feels good. Okay, with those, I'm starting to get a bit worried. Oh no. What now? Oh, these guys again? Okay, I could just break these pillars now. As long as they don't electrocute me. Oh, great. Okay. I meant to block. There we go. There's the blocking part. Actually, that helps a lot. I mean, a lot. No. Ah, jump! Jump! Korra, gather! Ow. Ah! Get it! Get it! I wasn't fast enough. There! Taste of your own medicine. Okay. Sorry about all the rage. Okay, dude. Stop with your twirly thing. Whoa. I don't like your electric whip. Whip. And... No. Ow. Nope. You're going down. Yeah. Okay. Now I can break these pillars down. Sorry for breaking your pillar down. Trying to bring you down to the ground. Okay, that's one down. Now you're next. Seriously, why am I able to airbend? Would it be in the next level, or would it be at the end of this level? I don't know. Whoa! I didn't see that! At least I got spirit energy. What? I beat you! Oh, no you don't. There we go. Now you're dead. Amber, get out of the smoke. Ah! Get out of the smoke! There we go. Now, I can see clearly. Now, there's still some snow. Oh well. Hopefully it won't. That was a bit too close. Hopefully the storm won't get any worse. Yes. I almost fell. Again.
The blizzard is getting worse. I better get moving.
That's what I said, Korra. It's getting a bit more difficult for me to see where I'm going. Are there different platforms down there? Because it looks like it. I can barely see. Because there's snow in the way. I need to get the snow out of my eyes. Whoa! He totally missed. What is that? Oh crap, with those silhouettes in the... Whoops. Okay, with those silhouettes in the distance, that sounds trouble. No! Oh boy, I almost died. Again. Oh.
What is it about the South Pole that brings all the crazy people out?
I don't know. I mean, do you remember your previous incarnation, Aang? I mean, Your former friends Katara and... Okay. And her... And... Wait, what? What happened? Wait a minute. Did I do something wrong? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. It was just more guys. You do the smoke bomb thing again. What a surprise. That's what I was saying. Now, South Pole is also the same place where Aang's friends, Katara, and... Ooh. There we go. I keep forgetting. Okay, good. At least I could go there. Ooh, that was a bit too close. Hey, why can't I move? Oh, good. Okay, I thought I had a glitch or something. Thought the game had locked up. Good thing it didn't. What is this? What is this? What's all this? Well, this is interesting. Whoa, what is this? This looks legitimately cool. Are those all the symbols of the elements? That is cool. Oh, that is cool. I really liked on how the creators made the spirit energy into the each symbol for each element. And since I don't have air, I guess I can just get it later. So, are there any more platforms? Nope. Okay, time to go back up. Okay, camera angle, help me. But the blizzard is not. Okay, good. At least I have really strong legs so I can jump high. Okay, we can move on. Oh. Oh, crud. Uh-oh.
Down with the Avatar.
Uh-oh. Okay. G blockers. And what else? That's it? Okay. Time to kick your butts. Oh, I think I know that silhouette.
Think you can stop me? Think again.
Think again, come on. Oh, what? Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, they... Okay. Okay, time to use my other elements first before fire. And counterattacks. Oh, okay. You made your point. Oh, I could use that too for multiple guys. Okay, you guys better give me some. Oh! There we go. Come on! Hey, guys, for mentioning me! Talk about getting caught in your own traps, huh? Oh, I'm almost up to level 4 for fire. Almost there. Just need to beat this guy a bit, a couple more times. And I'll just use B. Oh, come on! Okay, I get it. Other. Okay, so the guys which are most trouble are the electric guys and the rope guys. For everyone else, they're not so bad. Almost there. Okay. We're nearly there to level 4. Is there one more guy? Yeah, there is. But just to be safe, I'm gonna break one of these rocks first. Because if I know about giant machinery, that means I need to have health. Well, first. You totally missed! What? No health? Come on! Okay, that's it. No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do it on the rock itself. Whoops! I didn't mean to get caught. Okay, really? Okay. Now for the final blow. Yes! Level 4! Okay then. Health fully recovered? Yes! Okay, now I'm on fire. Come on! Who's next? Are you not entertained? I spoke too soon. Okay. The red one? That means trouble. Okay. Whoa! You need to be careful, this guy. What are you doing? It's like snow plowing everywhere. But I can still counterattack with fire. Actually, I'm gonna need nearly all my elements here. I mean, fire is just. I know it's doing okay, but it's not strong enough to combat against a giant machine like this. Or not! Actually, that was pretty powerful. Nice! Okay, it's a bit down. Whoa! That was a bit too close. Come at me again! Come at me again, machine! Okay. At least with my blocks. Whoa! Actually, this is actually really easy because with That was a bit too close. Again. So it's an easier way for me to stay away from it. Okay. Oh, never mind. Yeah, there! Owie! Korra, gather. Okay, come on, charge at me again. Dang it. Ah! Okay. Oh yeah! X, baby! X. I'm pressing as fast as I can. Okay, good. We're doing actually really good here so far with my firepower. Seriously, I must have eaten so many fire plants. Whoa. Whoa, that was a bit too close. Okay, good. It's now 25% left of its health. That is good. I think by now it should be malfunctioning. Oh, yes. Final move, baby. Final move. Please let this be the final move. I hope so. Please let this be the final move. Come on! It's overheating! Oh, just one little lift! Oh crap, not this again. That was a bit too close. Oh, almost there! Final move! And fire kicks! Oh yeah! And wait. Oh that. Huh? Yeah! Oh, that was awesome! Oh, that was awesome! Yes! Awesome! Wait, is that the end of the level? I think that's it. Oh, that was an awesome fight. Wait, Naga? Where is she? Wait, is this? Wow. All of them are knocked out.
Let's get to the portal.
Okay. I guess this is the end of the level. Or do we have to do another Naga run? Do we? Yep, we have to do another Naga run. This time in the cold.
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Okay, Naga. Ready to do this again? Oh yeah, I remember those. Those are the trees. Sweet! What can I do with fire? Press X when the firebending gauge is used to use fire shot. Try it, okay.
Let's break through this, Naga.
Oh, nice. That is cool. I love it when you have to use the elements with Naga. That way you get more points. Ah! That was a bit too close. Okay. Oh, there are rocks. Okay. Oh, maybe I should have jumped over them. Oh crap, I can't. Okay. Now I can use fire again. Just need to use it a couple of times. Or I could just jump over them. Either way, it's fine. Oh! Ice slide! It's a good thing that bridge didn't break. Lift! Oh, there was another ice. Ah! That was a bit too close. Here we go. Okay. Doing well so far. Ah! Ooh! You really need to be careful with these sharp turns. Oh crap. Time to use fire! Ah, no! Dang it! I should have used fire many times. Dang it. Oh no, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
It isn't over yet.
Okay. At least we got a safe spot. That way we will be able to go the other direction, right? Oh! That was my fault. No, that was totally my fault, Naga. Don't cry, Naga! Right. I'm sorry.
Let's give this another shot.
Okay. Third time's a charm, baby. Third time's a charm. Okay. Now we can do this. Now we can go to the right, to the right. Ice slide. No, 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 I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Crap. I meant to duck. I keep forgetting to do that. Oh, we're almost there. Actually, we're not even halfway there. Oh, okay, since I'm... Okay, so there is an amount of time where I... Oh, good. Okay, good. It's a good thing I had my shield. Okay, so now we are at the halfway point. I think. This might take a while. I don't know. But the faster we go, the faster we run. Faster we can get there. Faster we can. Whee! No, I meant to. Oh crap!
I totally
forgot about the Earth catapult. Do we have to go back all the way? Nuts. Okay. I'll be right back once I get back to where I was. Yes! There we go! Okay. Now we've gotten that out of the way. Okay, now we're over the halfway point. Ah! Okay, this game is a bit more difficult around here with the rocks and everything. Oh well. Little fire can't handle. Yes! Yes! Okay, okay. One more gate. One more checkpoint. Yes! Well, back. Go to the left. To the left. Duck. Eh, swerve around. Swerve. Jump over. Wait, that wasn't the last checkpoint? This is the last checkpoint? Okay. careful about that rock. Jump! Whee! I can fly! I'm gonna... Oh, that was a bit too close. Whee! Good thing these bridges were here. Go, 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 go! No, Naga! Dang it. No, I meant to go the other... I meant to go left.
Time to get serious.
How many fireballs do I need to destroy those giant blocks of rock? Ah, crap. Back to here again. Okay. I'm gonna be a bit more careful about this. Jump. Okay, almost there. Almost to the point where I messed up. Okay. Now I'm good. I'm good. Okay. Now we're making business. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there, Naga. That's it, girl. That's it, Naga. Jump! Make your final jump a success! And... we're there! Yes! Okay then. Okay, right now at the Spirit Gate. Okay then. Is that it? Are we finished? What now?
Okay, let's get going.
What?
Naga.
Oh my gosh. I thought we were done. Holy crap. I thought we were completely done. Naga swipe. Oh, I didn't know you can do that. Oh. Wait. Whoa, what? What? Well, this is new. Naga versus giant robots. Crud.
Three mecha tanks? Give me a break! Duck, Naga.
Duck, Naga. What? How do I have to do this? Whoops. Oh.
Get him, girl. Jump, girl.
Okay. Oh, that is cool. That is cool. I like the combos. Okay, I really need to figure out how to dodge that. How can I dodge that? Oh, like that! I get it. Which one? Use my shield, huh? Okay, so I can only hit that one from a distance. Okay. So just wait until my firepower recharges. Wait for it. Okay. Nuts! Yeah.
one down, two more to go.
Oh, sweet! I didn't know I destroyed that one. Come on, Naga. Let's kick some major butts. Okay, so with that in the distance... Oh, I didn't know I can collect. Oh, yes. Please give me health. Give me health. Okay, with this last one.
Oh, only one left.
As for you, come over here. Come on over here. I'm going to kick your flaming butt. At least with my fire, I can distance it. Actually, yeah. With every rocket makes.
That's all of them.
That's it? Wow. I hope that's all of them. Because I want this level to. Because. Is that all? Yes! That was actually the first time I've ever fought mechas with Naga. Oh yeah, definitely. Let's move on. Good thing there are no more mechas in the way. I hope. Seriously, how far away is the Spirit Gate? Is it over? Oh my gosh! Oh, hopefully, I hope this isn't the final battle. Oh no. No, don't go in there! Wait. Do I now have to fight spirits? Oh crap, I now have to fight spirits? Okay.
Starting to wonder if I should have left those spirit portals open after all.
Yeah, because the spirits look really, really bad. Ah, crap. Chi blockers again? And a triad. Oh, no, not this guy. Not this guy. I hate this guy. Okay, time to kick your butts. Oh yeah, and all the other guys do the job while you stay behind. While you stay out of the way, like doo 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 doo. Okay, now it's your turn. Okay, the best way to avoid his rocket attacks is to dodge him. Missed me! Oh! There we go! Okay, dude. Come on! Whoa, you completely missed!
You're through.
Oh no, I'm not. I can dodge as well. There we go. Yeah! Almost there. You're halfway through. What? Wait a minute. Oh crap. I shouldn't have gotten to... Oh. Oh, I am ready. To block? and kick your butt. Okay, you're almost dead, which is good. And final move. Okay, very good. Are we done here? Oh, come on! Really? Really? Okay, please tell me that you're the only three left, because... Wow! Oh, Janora! What do you need, Janora? Ow! Okay, a little help here.
Remember your airbending training in the spinning gates.
Yeah, I remember that.
You're right. If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I get it. Oh yeah, I remember. With the wind barriers and everything. Ow. Dodge enemy attacks. It's 2, 3. Here we go. 4. Come on, dude. Oh, what?
I think it's starting to work. A little more.
Halfway through. Just have to dodge them. Only a few more left. Okay, that was a bit too soon. Okay, you guys are the only ones left.
I'm really close now.
That's it. Okay, this is gonna be a bit more difficult. Yes! I got my airbending back! The final element. Air. Oh yeah. Time to knock the air out of your lungs. Oh yeah!
I can airbend!
Airbending! Yeah! Wow, that was actually an easy level up. Nice. Oh yeah. With my chi, fool, you'll never defeat me. Oh yeah, oh yeah, blowing you right and left, right and left. Oh, awesome! I'm just kicking butt right and left. Come on, take my tornadoes! Oh, okay. Airbending, most favorite element. I have to admit. So is that it? Am I finished? Is that all? Do I have to... Wait, is that really it? Oh, crap. Spirits. Whoa! Okay, I have to be careful with this guy. At least with my airbending, I'll be able to kick it. Whoa! What is it? How did it recover? Is there something wrong? Do I need to do? What is it? Seriously, I'm just beating the crap out of it, and it's just standing there. Why is that? Do I have to beat it in a different angle or something? I don't know what to do. What? How? Why are there more spirits? Oh crap. At least I'm kicking butt with airbending. Wait. Oh crap. I don't have the. Whoa! Okay, they're becoming a lot more aggressive than I expected. Get up, Korra. Stop! Stop it, okay? Whoa! Oh man, I'm in the spirit world now. Okay, finally. Now that took a really long time. I mean, I thought I had to end it with just Naga just running after towards it, and that was it. Holy smokes! At least I got plenty of more spirit energy. Oh yeah, my spirit bending. I remember that. Okay then, that is a good time to end off. A new, okay. Thank you. Okay, I'm not going to go into the spirit world right now, but I am going to shop.
Hello, Korra. Have a look around.
Okay, let's see what's new here. Ooh, that looks good. Actually. Oh, the air ball! No, oh yeah, I remember that. Dash forward with flames spouting from both hands. That is cool. Oh, okay, I have to admit, that's pretty cool. Let's see here. I might have to get more spirit energy in order to get the air scooter. But for now, I'm gonna get the fire dash. For now. And maybe the dodge attack. Okay. So I might have to practice these movements for a bit before I move on, so I guess also. Okay.
Thank you. Come again.
I will, Iroh. Once I have more spirit energy. Okay, so that's all the time I have for today. So in the next video, I'm gonna see what that old man is up to in the spirit world and stop his evil plan once and for all. So thank you everyone for watching. If you like this video, you can click like, leave a comment about it, and you can share with a friend if you want. So once again, thank you everyone for watching. And I will see you next time. Speedstreak.